If you ruin a meal using this stove, it really is your fault. The Wolf Duel Fuel Range is a foodie's best friend. It's for those who want to take their cooking and kick it up a notch.
I think some people buy it because it's so beautiful of an appliance. I also think we get a lot of customers that have done the research and know it's one of the best cooking instruments out there.
Buying a Wolf range will not necessarily make you a better cook, but it gives the opportunity to be a better cook.
It does that because the Duel Fuel runs on both gas and electricity and is designed to give you the most control over your cooking.
Our industrial designers and our engineers came up with a system. It consists of a pod that pops out that gives you access to all your timing features. And then the neatest thing, in my opinion, is the display. The knob has a display of the oven temp and feedback in it.
Made of brushed stainless steel, it has two convection ovens and an array of gas cooktops that give it the professional look of a restaurant stove. And that's no accident. More than 70 years ago, the Wolf brothers, Al and Hyman, were talented repairmen. They started the Wolf Range Company by repairing and rebuilding stoves. But their products were so robust, the restaurant industry sat up and took notice. So for the next several decades, Wolf made its name making gas ranges, fryers, and ovens for the food equipment industry. In 1990, they finally went domestic, producing their first line of gas ranges for the home.
A lot of people were taking commercial appliances, putting them in homes, and commercial appliances are not really safe to operate in a home. So they developed a residential line of products.
The Sub-Zero Refrigerator Company purchased Wolf's home appliance division in 2000 and introduced the Duel Fuel range, keeping the slick industrial look.
We developed the Duel Fuel with all the heritage of the commercial cooking in a residential product, and then we added the electric oven with all its features.
Here in Madison, Wisconsin, the production starts by building the oven cavity out of sheets of steel.
The cavity, it starts with flat stamped piece of sheet metal. That piece is bent so that we have a bottom and two sides.
A top panel is then welded into place, followed by the back one, to make a one-piece oven cavity.
Once we complete the welding process on that, we send that out to an outside vendor, and that vendor does the porcelain coating on the oven cavity itself.
We have our trademark blue porcelain, the cobalt blue. And what's unique about that is if you look around in the industry, there's other blue cavities, but almost all of them have a white speck in it, and that speck is used to hide the flaws.
Meanwhile, other components like the doors and frame are also punched from steel. They're made to exacting measurements, then welded together. The welds are then polished on a belt sander. The front door panels are lined with insulation, and the thermal-coated triple glass windows are assembled in their frames.
We use three panes of glass for our glass pack to thermally insulate the door from allowing heat to escape. And two of those are shaded glass, and one is going to be a clear pane of glass.
It then gets hoisted to the main assembly line, where they start building each unit. They add the electrical wires, which power the oven cavity and the surface burners. They also add the fans that are crucial to uniform convection cooking.
After we do a quick test on the oven cavity to make sure that everything functions.
If they pass the test, the top burner unit is connected. Each range is made to order, and you can have any array of burner features you like.
We also have a number of other types of burners, which include charbroilers, includes griddles, includes French tops, and any of those combinations can be put together.
Now the burners are connected, and each range is tested for gas leaks and air pressure. Once they're pressure tight, they undergo a flame test.
The special thing about those burners is you've got a simmer setting, which is gonna obviously produce a lower level of heat, and then a full main burner, which is gonna apply the maximum amount of heat. Those are both contained within one burner, though, on this unit. Gives you better range and better control over the heat that you're applying to your food.
If the flame is just the perfect blue, indicating the right mixture of gas and air, the ranges proceed along the line to get their finishing touches.
At this point, we're adding in aesthetic parts. We add in our stainless steel sides. We add in a back panel. We also install the front panel.
The hinged control panel is designed to close when not in use, adding to that clean, simple Wolf look.
At that point, the door is put on the oven cavity, and that completes the unit from a build standpoint.
Dummy knobs have been temporarily placed on the front panel to withstand the final, most rigorous test to come. Each range goes into a booth where it undergoes an overall functional test performed by a robot.
Every unit goes through this functional test 100%. It's as if a human is actually pushing buttons and turning knobs like we would in our kitchen.
Built to last more than 20 years, the Wolf Duel Fuel has a restaurant lineage redesigned for the home cook. Who says the dining out experience can't happen right at home?